Welcome back, guys. Hope you'll enjoy today's video, too. Stay safe.
And today, Congresswoman Omar made clear that despite the efforts to boot her out of power, she was not going anywhere. Is anyone surprised that I am being targeted? Is anyone surprised that I am somehow deemed unworthy to speak about American foreign policy? Or that they see me as a powerful voice that needs to be silenced? My leadership and voice will not be diminished. If I am not on this committee...
I got a webcam! Good job!
My voice will be louder and stronger, and my leadership will be celebrated around the world if you have been.
I'm calling the cops!
Take your vote or not. I am here to stay, and I am here to be a voice against harms around the world and advocate for a better world.
This is it. The pot.
They only are paying attention to the one side.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Moron!
People, learn how to look.
Doing?
Doing?
What are you doing, man? You idiot.
You. happened here? I was honking at you. Of course. I was honking at you. You didn't hear?
Similar, like Dave and Buster's, actually.
Yeah, okay. Yeah.
Chuck E. Cheese completely changed. They no longer have the
animatronics. Fever Dream animatronics.
Yeah. Yeah, they did, and they still had one.
Well, folks, that's all we got for today. Thanks for watching. Until next time.